We are going to be playing some Genshin tonight. I know this is like the most requested game. So I now have this octopus, okay? And this is not just your ordinary octopus. This octopus
I'm back.
will tell anyone who sees it my mood. So if it looks like this, I'm happy. And if it looks like this, I'm upset. So polls? No, I don't think we're doing polls today. We literally just pulled Xiao.
Is it just Paimon, or is there something weird about those hilly trails over there?
They have a sinister
Paimon thinks
energy.
so too.
As always, we gotta kill the hilly trolls.
Hey, seems like people are gathering over there. Wonder what they're doing.
Walmart Xiao? Well, apparently this guy might even be
I
stronger
keep
than
watch.
Xiao,
You
so.
leave, you call me.
Introduce ourselves. This is.
You can still hear the clapping in the background!
It is unbecoming of an adepti to boast of one's powers. One would have you first speak to one's followers.
Oh my god, stop! If I talk to you, will you stop? Male believer? Please, I'm
Have you
begging
seen the
you.
Master of Stars in action? Not long ago, I sought some medicine from him on behalf of my ailing father. The difference with Boo Boo Pharmacy's prescriptions was like night and day, I tell you. Adepti medicine is surely the most potent. My father will recover soon, I just know it.
I feel like Adepti medicine is like this game's version of essential oils. See? Hello! He doesn't know how to sit still, so. He's purring, can you hear him?
After my fiancé had been left, I cried every day. But then I turned to the Master of Stars for help. At his suggestion, I started burning paintings of my fiancé and casting the ashes into the ocean at sunrise. I can't explain it, but it really worked. I know in my heart that he'll return. This is not some sort of positive thinking trick. I'm certain of it.
I don't know, this guy sounds a little bit like a scammer. Yeah, he is sus. Go on, take it off. Let me see. That's a little forward.
Hey, isn't that a bit inappropriate?
Do you guys have any idea what this means? Oh, yeah! Look, it's the scammer!
So, you'd like a copy of Yaksha's The Guardian Adepti?
Why would an adeptus want to buy a book about himself?
Perhaps he's a narcissist.
But now that Paimon thinks about it, there's something that's just not right about this
He's
guy.
A fake! His mask is so ugly!
That's true. It really is. Very suspicious.
Of the five foremost Yakshas, death came to three, while the fourth vanished without a trace.
Xiao?
In the millennia since, one conqueror of demons remains the sole surviving Yaksha in the mortal realm. And only on moonlit nights, in the glow from Guyun, and in the sound of the Dihua flute, is his memory preserved.
Oh, it's so cute to see Vendi and Xiao together there like that. What the heck?
So, there used to be five main Yakshas, but supposedly only one of them is still alive today.
And it's Xiao.
What does Star Snatcher have to do with the Yakshas, right?
Absolutely nothing.
Now to head
He's
back
a fraud.
To where this all started and commence our investigation.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh, I love this music. This is so cool! Look how beautiful!
Tear! Worthless!
It's so fun to just jump and attack. Oh, I love it!
An adeptus who grants wishes.
To think that people could be so easily deceived by such blatant lies.
Oh, one more thing? That fake Adeptus has a sigil of permission. It's what he uses to exorcise demons.
Wait, truly? Fool. Exorcising demons without exterminating them. It is no wonder they have been congregating here.
Uh-oh. Xiao's gonna kick that guy's butt.
If this continues, things may spiral out of even my control. We must confiscate his sigil of permission.
I think I'd also like to teach him a lesson.
Great minds think alike! Paimon agrees. We've gotta show that trickster what you get for trying to fool us!
If only I could taste some authentic grilled ticker fish once more.
Aww, that's sad!
By wave and storm, I hunt for fish. By wind and snow, I slay evil.
Huh? Looks like he's gone then. Paimon really hopes that at least someone will remember Pervasis the Yaksha. We should get going. But let's come back here and make an offering sometime.
That's sad. All Pervasi wants is some freaking fish. The Vayaksha, bring forth sin!
Bring forth sin!
You didn't do it right, Paimon. Here
Where
he is.
Where is one? Huh? You two look familiar.
Where is one? Guess what? You're already dead. Ooh.
Dead?
Oh. Oh, we're fighting.
Such impertinence. Where are one's followers when one needs them? Stop it now! Please stop. I surrender.
So are we still going to do this one self song and dance?
No, never again. You almost killed me.
One day, you will reap that which you have sown. For those who invite the infernal into their lives, there is no redemption.
All right, now let's remove his mask.
I swear to turn away from evil, to live an honest life, and to never again stain the name of the Adepti.
Hey there, boss. Star Snatcher's boss lady here, right?
Star Snatcher. You mean the false Adeptus who wore a mask?
May I take your order, sir?
One grilled ticker fish.
Oh!
Certainly. We'll prepare it for you immediately.
Huh.
Aww.
No almond tofu this time? Well, that's not like you.
Wait, that's so wholesome.
Lantern Rite is nearly here.
Yay.
Why don't we decorate the inn this year?
I can't wait to see them go up into the sky.
Wow, it sounds like a grand festival. And where there's a grand festival, there's always special seasonal snacks.
The snacks are the best part.
You catch Paimon's drift?
Oh, look, it's all decorated. Wait. It's so pretty.
We're way behind schedule.
Wow. Do we get to release our own lantern? That looks really pretty. Okay, that's cute. That's so cute. I can't stop taking photos. Cool. Wow, I'm a photographer.
This year's Mingxiao lantern is dedicated to Sky Bracer.
I love her.
He always was a show-off. I'm sure he will be very pleased. The gods exchanged powerful blows, and the mountain started collapsing. To avoid impacting the villagers at the foot of the mountain, the Adeptus got his friend to chop his antlers off.
Ouch.
He used those blood-drenched antlers as a wedge to prop up the mountain. And if that wasn't enough of a sacrifice, he then kept on fighting until his blood was drained and his life ran out.
Okay. Ouch! I was trying to do my jump attack, but I can't. Do you ever just get your head stuck?
Lantern Rite Do you ever just grilled tiger fish.
Take these and give it a go.
I'm so excited. Wow, that's so cool. Look at it go. Everyone make a wish.
What are you doing here?
Huh? Xiao, are you here for the festival?
I have no interest in Lantern Rite. I sensed a malign influence here. I'm here to investigate a symbol that your suspected evildoer left behind.
Doesn't look familiar to Paimon.
Well, you will have to show me how much you can accomplish on your own strength.
Paimon has a sneaking suspicion that Kaya will know something about it. Oh, Kaya!
What makes you think I would recognize this symbol?
You flirt with the dark side?
Exactly!
You should watch what you say, Honorary Knight. What do you mean, flirt with the dark side? The Knights of Favonia certainly does not have dealings with its enemies.
I'm sorry.
That has to do with a certain knightly virtue called integrity. Wine begets wisdom.
Huh?
Huh?
It's Nimrod! What's up, Nimrod? How have you been?
Hey, you're the guy, right? Kaya's informant?
Informant? Not me.
Wine begets wisdom.
Okay, yeah, it's me.
How was any of that even slightly necessary?
I should get back to treasure hoarding. I mean...
What?
Get back to those treasure hoarding lowlifes.
What?
To, spy on them.
Nimrod. Nimrod, you're so naughty.
If you're looking for somewhere to stay, I suggest you go to the Wangshu Inn. Fair prices, great customer service, and a wonderful view.
Why do you speak to me like that? If you're looking for somewhere to stay, I suggest you go to the Wangshu Inn. Why do you say you sound so frustrated? It's frustrating me.
So if you are truly an Adeptus, please show us some mercy, would you?
Treasure hoarder, big folk. I have an opportunity. So crazy lucrative yet feasible. Once in a lifetime thing, eh? Y'all wouldn't want to miss a intrigued, right? Meet me in the dead of the night. I'll put my finest mask on. To Hona? Y'all guys, and for y'all to recognize me. And I humbly recommend that there y'all do too. Just so that they're the authority, don't recognize y'all folks. Anyway, I'm no snitch, of course. Just a kind reminder, I think that there's a way treasure hoarder do things right to put on cool masks. And I know y'all are cool folk. Cool folk gets along with cool masks that they're so cool and I like cool things. Yeah. So meet y'all there then. They're so cool and I like cool things, yeah. Me too.
Alright, you folks from the treasure hoarders, yeah? I thought I insinuated in my letter there that you should have done like I'd done and put on a mask and a costume and so forth.
Oh, so you're the letter writer. Please write us another letter.
Unlike you, we would never do anything so shameful that we would need to wear masks while doing it. Really? I was in the middle of my speech and everything!
I wasn't expecting that!
And yet, another year's Lantern Rite will soon be over. And he still won't go and take a look.
I'd go as far as to say it'd be easier bringing the festival to him than the other way around.
Bring the festival to him? Yeah, if Xiao won't go to the Lantern Rite, then let's bring the Lantern Rite to him!
That's cute.
And voila!
Cute!
A little rough around the edges, but it should serve us well. What do you think?
I think it's cute. I think you missed your true calling, right?
It's no big deal. Just a little bit of DIY that I picked up years ago.
What now?
I'd like you to come to the lantern
room.
We've
had the talk about crowded places. Do not make me repeat myself.
Ooh.
Best you go alone.
You don't have to go to the harbor.
What is that supposed to mean?
He's so mean! My feelings are hurt.
You brought the festival to me?
Better hurry up or the food's gonna go cold. Come on down.
Aw, this is so cute.
Ta-da! Your very own miniature Lanternite Festival. Well, if it doesn't look mouth-watering.
So this is what you meant by bringing the festival to me?
You better be nice.
Less fathoming, more eating. Come on, dig in before it gets cold. Mm-mm. Okay, Paimon's gonna concentrate on eating now. Now that we're done with the most important part of the celebration, we should be heading out to see the Ming Xiao Lantern.
You may take your leave. There's nothing for me over there.
Nobody says you have to enter the city. You can just see us off at the outskirts.
So be it. I shall accept your proposal. This is as far as I will go. Please see yourselves into the city.
Why can't you just... Never mind, he can see it from here. Look at the lanterns appearing in the background.
Enough. Go watch your lanterns.
You too. Why are you like this? Okay, we're best friends. Look at us! So cute! Ooh. What's this? Not the music! This is so beautiful! I have like goosebumps. This is so pretty! God, is it okay? That was so beautiful! Oh my god, I want to watch that again. That was so good! Oh, that was so worth it. I'm so glad we finished it. Oh!